Hello friends, I'm Paulshinn from the YouTube channel that's making Model A's cool again. I just got home from an event that has become a tradition in our small little community here, the Sonora A's Independence Day Parade. Since it's still 113 degrees outside and who knows how hot here in the shop, rather than sit here and tell you the story, let me turn the clock back to this morning and I'll show you what happened today. This is my friend, Jim Costello. Jim and I have been friends for darn near 15 years almost. And Jim is a patriotic American, just like Model T and I am. And this flagpole and this event that we're doing today has a very, very special kind of background. And it started actually for COVID. What happened?
It started with COVID in 2020. And we have a big parade and on Mother's Day in downtown Sonora. And the Model A's are always involved, but they canceled the parade due to COVID. And they canceled almost every event that we could possibly participate in. And by July 4th, we pretty much had it with being canceled. So we decided to put on a Patriots tour, put the flags on our cars, social distance, like right, 5 feet between every Model A or 6 feet, and do a tour. And when we decided to do that, we felt that it was important to recognize our flag and the Independence Day in the celebration of July 4th. So we built the flagpole and we dedicated the pole and a brand new flag on the day of our first tour in 2020. And today we celebrate the 5th year of that event.
It's an annual event now. Every year we do the flag raising on this pole at Jim's house. This is the beginning and end of our parade. We go through Sonora downtown, through the shopping centers, come back. But before we leave, we always recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
Absolutely.
That's our tradition now on the 4th of July. Thank you so much, Jim. You're a good American.
Pledge of Allegiance to the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you so much.
And all that.
Oh, we're going this way.
Up here, make a loop around T-Max and all that, mm-hmm. Come back down, and then go through, turn on Greenlee, while going through the Harbor Freight area, and then back.
Sonora A's, which is a Ford Model A club, will hold their 5th annual Patriot Tour through Sonora Thursday morning, the 4th of July. The Model A Tour begins at downtown Sonora after 11. They will first visit Crossroads Shopping Center, followed by the Timber Hills Shopping Center, the Junction Shopping Center, Sonora Plaza, and back through downtown Sonora around noon. This community reminder is brought to you by Blue Mountain Minerals, supporting growth and economic vitality in the Mother Lode.
First of all, let's remember why we're here. We're here to honor the founding of this fantastic nation, right? And it was built by and for the people. A nation built with hard work, innovation, and free markets. Those traits led to the greatest and most prosperous nation in history. And the most important thing, it's a nation that created the Model A Ford.
So that, my friends, is how we celebrate Independence Day. At least for the Sonora A. It's a very special Model A club. Check out a Model A club near you. They are literally everywhere, and most Model A clubs do something special for Independence Day, celebrating the day the United States told the Britain oligarchs to stuff it. We can do it better than you, and you know what? We did. I love the United States of America as much as life itself, and I just wanted to share this with you on this very special day. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you're a patriot like me, take your Model A out for a drive on the 4th of July. Drive it like you know how to fix it. I'll see you on the next video.